Gores and his wife have supported toys distribution across Michigan since 2006.
It's an anonymous donation. Many of the people are calling that donation a miracle.
It's given me some faith in the human race again.
I had no money to buy my kids gifts, and this has been a gift from God.
There really is a Santa Claus.
Pistons owner Tom Gores teamed up with Toys for Tots to provide gifts to hundreds of local families this holiday season.
The Pistons organization and Tom and Holly Gores donated close to 100,000 toys. And this has been going on for 12 years. Michigan is part of them and it's in their heart.
They stopped being Secret Santa in 2013 to encourage other people to give back. Seeing the families' faces and being hugged and them saying thank you, I'm gonna cry right now because it is so very special.
It made Christmas happen for my babies. Everybody's gonna be smiling, excited. I can't wait. I'm excited. They came together and made this happen for all these people, and it's a whole lot of people out there, y'all.
This is such a blessing. It was gonna really be hard for me to rebuild after losing everything. We may have nothing, but we got each other. We got these toys, we got these bikes, and all I can know is gonna get better.
These are all underprivileged children, and knowing that these children are going to have a gift to open on Christmas morning, that's the whole reason why we're here.
I got a basketball rim for my son. They're gonna be so happy. They're gonna be like blown away.
That's what Tom's dream is, to be impactful in the community. And this is just one of many projects that he's got going on throughout Michigan that's impactful.
I didn't think people would help people like that, but y'all show me that it is miracles. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.